Autumn is always a special time for me. Time of cozy coffee and fresh mornings. Time to stay home, to feel home. To read a book or write one. It's the time to go for long walks and close talks. The leaves turn yellow and red, leaving this world behind with grace and beauty. I was always amazed by the beauty of their passing, their colors, their sound, the beautiful dying process. And sometimes I wish I can pass with the same grace as they do, leaving behind a colorful memory worth being remembered.